and the water is back on for people along Treeline Avenue, but they still can't cook with it or drink it, and their stress level is nearing the boiling point. Wink News broke the story yesterday when the latest water main break happened. Now Wink News reporter Paul Dolan joins us live. Paul, the water is back on, but there's still a huge mess.
The construction appears to be done, but let me show you what it looks like. What used to be a huge hole in the ground is now a pile of dirt on the side of the road. There's orange tape and traffic cones blocking off the area. When this first happened, nearby residents had no water pressure. The good news is the water pressure is back on, but the bad news is the boil water notice is still in effect until at least Friday. One person I spoke with has lived here for 20 years. He said this is the sixth or seventh time a water main break has happened here. He's frustrated, but also knows what to do until the notice is lifted.
Tuesday night, I actually had to take a cold gallon jug of water in the shower and just took a shower with a jug of cold water because there was no water pressure at all. And then, you know, after that, you got water pressure and that, but you can't wash your dishes in it and everything like that. So it's just a hassle.
Now, Mike isn't the only one struggling to make do. This is impacting quite a few communities in the area. The earliest the boil water notice can be lifted is Friday. But coming up at 5, I'll tell you why the smell is really concerning neighbors. Live in Lee County, Paul Dolan, Wink News.